and then I'll have my legs straight. And the way that you can come up with straight legs, see how my hips are going past my shoulders? So once my hips go enough past my shoulders, my legs float up. And it's not a whole lot of core work to get up.